Weissman's very odd. Apparently, he produces motion pictures, the Charlie Chan mysteries.
Mr. Weissman,
Yes.
Tell us about the film you're going to make.
Most of it takes place at a shooting party in a country house, sort of like this one, actually. Murder in the middle of the night, a lot of guests for the weekend, everyone's a suspect, you know, that sort of thing.
How horrid. And who turns out to have done it?
Oh, I couldn't tell you that. It would spoil it for you.
Oh, but none of us will see it.
Bad.